Hey everybody, I hope you're doing well, and welcome to part two of my video series where I'm exploring my Universal Audio aux. If you haven't already watched the first video, I'll leave a link in the description box below. In that video, I give a brief overview of the aux, and we explore some of the more traditional and vintage tones that the aux is capable of. Today, I'm going to be focused on baritones. I'll be exploring some of the clean, ambient, and beautiful sounds, but also some of the heavier, distorted rock and metal tones that a baritone and the aux are capable of together. I'll be using my Jericho Ignition Series Baritone that's equipped with an EMG Active 57 pickup in the bridge. I keep this baritone in an alternate tuning, which is a modification of drop A. Well, let's hear some tones.
Thank you.
Well, that does it for this video. I hope you had fun exploring the aux and some baritone sounds today. Was there anything in particular that caught your ear? I'd love to hear about it. Feel free to let me know in the comment section below. In the next video, I'm going to focus on the aux with my 8-string guitar. I'll be using a couple different amplifiers, and that one should be a blast. Well, until next time, take care.